And let's look at the next one. What's the problem here? Queen pellet eater present. Okay, yeah, I had a feeling there's usually some issues like this. Dislikes food competitors, cannot be housed with other species that eat queen pellet. Okay, anything else about you? Because we might. Okay, this is 1620, you're size 7, so we can't put you over there. Which one is the other green pellet eater? That's you. What are you eating? They're all eat. Okay, flame angel fish, red tail butterfish. You're only size. Well, you're size 3. But it's easier to keep these two together and move this one instead of moving. Or keeping this and moving, having to move two of them. Even though technically I could probably move this one over here. Because we do have plants in there now. Dislikes conspecifics, cannot be housed with flame angelfish. So, let's see, what do you... Reef scrowfish. It doesn't have a problem being housed with anyone. It just needs to be in a group of at least 4. We have a cave lover, so technically we could do it. Just because it's small. And that might make it easier to get these in somewhere than this one. Yeah, let's try that. Let's take the flame angel fish and pop it over here. Oh, come on. There we go. Pop it in there. That shouldn't be a problem. It has its plants covered. The racks are covered. It has plenty of filtration. Temperature is fine. Yeah, I think that one is fine. And that means this tank is pretty full. 19 out of 20. Oh, is anyone gonna grow up? No, you're not growing. What about the flame angel fish? No. May eat a damaged stony corals, clams, or gorgonians. Okay, that's not a problem. So, then that means we have to move one of these. Red tail butterfly fish. Okay, let's just look at the next tank. So, we have 15 left over here. Let's look at your zebra morale. Warning, may eat a damaged crustacean with size 3 or less. Okay, so this one doesn't eat small fish. I thought it ate small fish. But it will only hurt crustaceans. You're not gonna grow up, so you are fine. What about you? Pentagrouper 2. I think this eats small fish. Yeah, fish with size 5 or less. That means we can't put this in there, but we could technically take the fox face rabbit fish and put in there. And it doesn't look like you are gonna grow any more than you already have, so technically do that. And what do you guys eat? You eat mussels, and you eat also mussels, and you eat cockles. And what? May eat a damaged crustacean with size 3 or less. Wimp cannot be housed with a bullet. Or a bully. I don't think any of these are bullies. No, and this is not a bully. Okay, so we could take these. I know I'm kind of emptying out this tank, but that's not really a problem. Okay, then I just have another tank I can do something else with. So if we put you over here, then I think this one should be fine. Hopefully I didn't overlook anything. So now the red-tailed butterfly fish is kind of alone in here. So that means we have room 10. Okay, what about you? Tank 6. Don't have any more room in there. The caves are covered. It's cold water. Okay, let's just take a quick peek at these. Starfish. Okay, so don't want anyone damaging starfish. And you have to be with someone else because it will eat automatically when any other animal in the tank is fed. Well, then it's good it is with someone else. So what are you warning me? Eat a damaged fish with size 3 or less. Atlantic pollock 1. Growth time increases by 1 each day that all requirements are met, will grow to 16 after 4 days. That's a problem because it doesn't have enough room to grow actually. So we would want to move this or move something else out of this tank. Balan Vrasse increases by 1 each day that all requirements are met, will grow to 14. So we need 8 for you. And we're gonna need 7, so we need another 15 in here to be able to, So technically, if we move out the starfish, Then we would have, because we have one left and the starfish is 14, that leaves us 15, and then those two can grow up. So if we can find another home for the starfish, then these guys can grow up. Okay, so that's another issue to think about. Let's look at you. Tank 5. You are... where did it go? Come here. So, soft coral, avoid placing with tank mates which are dangerous to soft coral. It's a warm tank, so it's not going to help with the starfish. Got plenty of room in there though. Okay. Let's see, did you mind lights? May eat a damaged stony corals, but not soft corals. This is soft coral, right? So technically we could probably move this over here. And then we have an empty tank we can do something with. You're gonna grow up, but that doesn't really matter when it's a coral. Let's do that. Let's take you and put you over here. Yep. There we go. So that means 5 out of 15. We still have a little bit of room in there we could work with if we want to. And then we have an empty tank over here, which we technically we could kind of remove this and make it into a cold water tank for our little starfish. But let's just see what else we have. Then you. There's another Balanrasse in here, which seems to already have grown up, so that's good. How much room do we have in here? Tank 8, we have 16. So we have a cuckoo rasse. So that's a cold water, warning me eat a damaged crustaceans. Apart from that, you are fine. What did you damage? Also crustaceans. And then we have a turbot. And you are fully grown too. So we could also solve this in a different way by taking the Balanrasse and put it over here. Because we do have 16. Yeah, and we definitely don't want to move the starfish over here because this turbot will hurt the fish or starfish or crustaceans. Yep, okay, so, but we could take this and move it over here. Then we have 50 out of 60. But everything should be fine. I don't think anyone is going to damage each other there. And these guys... okay, do we still have... Because it's not done... Ooh, I forgot. Look at that. Yeah, we have 10 left. And... Let's see. You're size 6. Did anything... Well, that's a problem, actually. Because you might eat it. Yeah, size 7 or less. So that's not going to quite work. There's so many details to keep track of. Okay, which one was it? That's the small one. I need the small one. You or you? It looks like it's you. So if we're gonna take this. And then we're gonna move you back over here. Oh, that I misclicked. Sometimes it doesn't pop up with this. There we go. Okay, let's put you over here. Aha, because it has to grow up before it can go in with these guys. Which means, but it can't grow up because the staff, oh, we don't have enough room in here. So that's something to figure out. But I think I am going to pop it over there. But that means we could technically make this into a cold water tank temporarily. We let this grow up, put this away when it grows up. And then we can put the starfish back in here. That could be a thing. Did we do that? Can always kind of use things somewhere else. So if we take this and just kind of move you over here, and then if we take the starfish out of this one and put you in there, then you don't like the temperature, of course, but it doesn't have to be very cold. We just kind of need a small chiller because it's just a small tank. And we don't have a door right there, do we? No, I guess that's where the coffee machine is. So now the starfish should be fine. And if we just kind of remove this, then we have 15 room left here, which means you can grow to 16, that's 7. You can grow to 14, that's 8. Yes, that's 15. So now they should be able to grow up. Okay. Okay, French angelfish has grown. Cool. And there we go. So Tank 5. Oh, right. We had room for something else in here if we wanted. So, yep. Let's leave that for now. So, next up is this tank. Tank 4. Belfast tank. There's something here, too, that's a problem. So, what are you complaining about? You are a shoaler and you need to be in a group of at least 3 horse-eyed jacks. Yes. Need some of those. It's a bully, so we can't put it with wimps. It will eat small fish and crustaceans. Ah. How much room do we have? Well, we do have room for more of them in here. Just want to check that we actually want it to be in here. So we have the French angelfish. You need a big tank. Tank is big enough for that. You'll hurt stony corals, soft corals, clams and gorgonians. Doesn't look like we have anything like that in there, so that's not really a problem. Horse-eyed jack. That's 4 or less. But what about when you grow up? Then you will be size 18, which means it might eat something small. We'll have to keep an eye out for the angelfish because I'm not sure if it will eat a size 10. Okay, Volatin's lionfish. You will eat size 4 or less fish and crustaceans, but it's fully grown, so that's not going to affect the angelfish, and it doesn't seem to have any really serious requirements apart from that. The rocks are covered, or the cave is covered. Then we have a leopard shark. Okay, you need a round tank. We do have that. You are gonna grow to size 30 after 10 days, and you'll eat a damaged crustacean, so you're not gonna be hurting our little angelfish. That's good. Requires a tank with at least 120. Yep. That's sorted, so the only problem is these guys. And we should have enough room when people grow up, because you are gonna grow up to size 30, so that's another 10. That's no problem. Then we're up to 61. And we're gonna need, these are size 18 when they're fully grown. We're gonna need another 2 of them. That's 36. That's 46 with the extra from this. And we're still not at 100, and plus a little bit extra from you, that's 8, so a little over 100, and these are fully grown. Yeah, so we should be able to just put the horse-eyed jacks in there if we have some. That's the question. Yes, we do. So let's take this. Oh, no, misclicked. 1, 2. And... okay, why are we not happy now? I know that there's something... oh, okay. Yes, plants, and but it doesn't look like anything else is a problem. Yep, okay, so we need to sort out plants for this. You could say plus 2, but you give plus 4. Let's actually see. This only gives plus 3. And it takes up quite a lot of space. I don't need all those rocks at all that are in here. Okay, so if we go here and we just kind of pick up this rock here. And let's pop you over here. Let's pick up another rock. Let's just dump them over here a little bit. There we go. Then we can sort that out later. There we go. Okay, now we have some more room. Let's get... feather capulars in here. Put you. And let's see, that's this one. Just move you over there. Let's take another one. Feather capula. Let's put you there. We're up to 20 out of 22 now. And then I'm thinking that's this one. Yes. Let's move one of these over here. I know that removed something, but it only gives us 3 and it takes up. Yeah, so if we put you there, you're not quite there yet, but if we take this and move it, and then we take another one of these and put it there, then that is sorted. Haha! Then we need to sort out the filtering, of course. Man, this is so confusing, but you kind of have to do this because otherwise you start losing. Creatures. So it's kind of ridiculous to have these small feeders for such a small or such a big tank. I think we're gonna take you and let's just put you over there. I don't really want to delete everything, anything at the moment, because it costs money. Let's put you over there and let's just take all of them and kind of move them away somewhere. Where can we dump you? Let's put it there. Okay, so that means we need to heat this thing up, but we do have a mega heater, which would be way more appropriate for this. There we go. See, now that's fully sorted. And we still have these heaters too, but we could technically use them for something else. Okay, well, are you even... Oh, you are connected. Yes, we're just connected against the glass wall. That's what makes me confused, because I usually always try to connect it or have as much of the glass open to the public, which I'm also kind of thinking I would like to have for this. I kind of would like to move things around a little bit. Okay, you are gonna be moved. Take this bench and just move it out one. Gonna take this, move it there. Yep, and then we are gonna need to take this wall. Move it there, take this wall, move it there, take this wall, move it there. Right, and let's take this one and set it, invalid it. Okay, let's put it, okay, it won't go there, of course. Always kind of a little finicky with this when the walls meet up with that. Okay. Can I get you to go? Yes, I went, got you to go there. Let's just do this. And then we're gonna take this one. I'm gonna move you over here, I think. Yep. Okay, then we have that. So if we take this thing, let's put you in the corner there, and then we're gonna take this and move it there. Okay. And then we have like a little area here, but... Okay, so we kind of need to figure out the filtering. So, let's say that's the only thing we have right now, so let's say we're gonna put you like this. As I think, I'm gonna move this and move the wall back so that people have a little bit more room to get into this corner. And then we're just gonna use the filtering here and have a wall right there. But right now I don't have any use for these. So, just to make sure everything is safe and everybody is safe. There we go. But I think everybody is safe in here now and they should have room to grow and that should be all sorted. Yes. So, what are we back to? Anything grown yet? Nope. They haven't grown up yet. I'm waiting for these guys to grow up. Okay. This should be sorted. Everything should be fine. Nope. They're not completely fine. Why are they not fine? Oh, they missed their last feeding. Well, someone looks like they are feeding them right now, so that's fine. Oh, there we go. Something happened. New day. So now they have both grown. Bal and Razi have grown. Yes, and you have grown. That means we can now take you out of here and put you over there. Right? That should be fine. They should have enough room. No one needs to grow anymore. You're 14, you're 14. You are 11, you're fully grown. And a turbot. Oh, there we go. Fully grown. Everybody fully grown. So these should be fine too. And just to... Well, I don't know. Maybe I want to keep this here, actually. I think maybe you're going to leave you in there. 20 out of 15. It's kind of taking up the space. It's fine. It's safe. It's okay. I'm thinking we should just give it a little bit more decoration. So what are we going to give you? Maybe a barrel. There we go. And let's put another hunk in there. And it's just a small tank, so we can't really put much of all this stuff in there. Put this in there. Oh, I kind of have that over here, so actually I think we're gonna let's move you over here. We have a lot of them right here. Ew, what if we take that's too big. Egg rack. Just put something else in here. I really like those live racks. Yes, let's put those in there. So that tank should be fine. Okay. So we have a little bit of room to do it in here. And we have a cold water tank here. Let's just put them over here. That you have room for more stuff. I'm not going to put anything in there yet, but we could put another one of these in there just to fill up the tank. Technically this one would have some more room too, but let's just let everybody grow up. You're fine. Let's go for the next one. So, what do we have in here? Half and half chromies. They're shoulders. We have four of them, so that is fine. What are you? A bleak lined up dirty bag. Dislike congeners. Cannot be housed with dirty bags, grammars, and antias. That should be fine. Bully will pester wimps. Well, these guys are not wimps. So, that's fine. 15 out of 36. You do have some room, though. So that's definitely another. I'm kind of thinking. A tail, but well, I could just put more in there. No one is gonna grow up, right? So. No, everybody's fine. 15 out of 36. We could put some more, but no, because you don't like to. Cannot be housed with dirty bags. Grammars and antias, so it probably can't be housed with itself. Yeah, so we are not gonna put another one in there. Nope, we're gonna stick with that one. So what do we have over here? See, there's a problem here too of some sort. So let's see. Arabian butterfly fish. You missed a clutch feeding, but you are getting being fed right. Well, someone is gonna come feed you, so that's good. But that seems to be the only issue. You are gonna damage soft corals, clams, and gorgonians. Yep, what are you actually? You're a crustacean. Nothing was fed in this tank yesterday, so this scavenger is going hungry. Okay, but that's because this guy was not fed, so you are hungry. Let's look at these. I think this is a scavenger too, maybe? Yes. Nothing was fed, so this scavenger is going hungry. That's fine. That's why it won't grow up. Let's see. We have... That's a starfish. Oh, but that might be a problem with our other starfish, actually. But right now, that's the only issue. How much room do we have in here? We do have room for more. Is anyone growing up? You're gonna grow to size 8. So that's gonna cost 5, so we're gonna end up with 19. You are fully grown. And these guys look like they are not gonna grow. Awesome. So the only problem here is actually the feeding. And we have enough room, so I think everybody's fine in here. Let's just look at this one before we go and check what I was thinking about. So we have another striped box fish in here. You are fine, you'll hurt stony corals and starfish. Don't have that in here. What about you? Royal grammar. Nothing special, you're just like a tiny fish. And Arabian blue line dirty bag. You're a bully, we'll piss the... We have a lot of bullies. 13 out of 23, but none of these are gonna grow up, so... I'm thinking if we should put something else in here. Put you over here. Okay, let's see. Nah, maybe not this one. And these can't go with this one because it's a dirty bag and that, or it doesn't like these guys, so it can't go in here, but we could maybe put some of them in here. That might be an option. Just like lights. Not a problem. There's no lights on that tank. 39 out of 23. What else? Oh, but we need 6 of them. That's 36. We don't have room for that. So you're not an option. Bartlett and Thea. Oh, you need 7. Okay, we're gonna need a separate tank just for these alone. Dislikes food competitors, cannot be housed with other species that eat krill. Okay, we're gonna need to make a tank for these guys. Then we have the blue and yellow grouper. But you're gonna eat small fish, so you definitely don't belong in this one. Then there's you, but you need a big tank. And then we're getting into way too big of a... Oh, we have a slender seahorse. You're pretty small, actually. We just need to have 2 of them. But you grow to size 4, so 2 of these, that would be 8. Technically, we would have room for them in here. Congeners only, cannot be housed with any nuns. Okay, seahorses and sea dragons. Okay, so that's not an option. Okay, we're not gonna put anything in here. Nope. I just like filling up the tanks if I can. I was kind of thinking about a double body bag, but that can't go in here. Okay, these tanks are just gonna be okay the way they are, I think. I just need to finish. Man, you have like 0 decorations in here. Oh, guys. Let's give you something. You swim around and hide in. Let's see. Anchor, we have column. We don't have a column. Let's put a column in here. What else can we do? Let's leave the skull for something else. We need net cannon, palm tree. Let's put a little shell there. We do have some of them over here though. And what else? Just like a deep tank. No, it's not a deep tank. Nice egg rag. Wow, that is big. Okay, well, we can put some of these in here. There we go. So now they have a little bit of decoration there too. This one is actually also itty bitty. Let's put a skull in here. There we go. And let's put more live rocks in there. And let's just put one of these. There we go. Okay, that is fine. So, what I was thinking. I think we went through all the tanks now. Man, that took a while. Sorry about that, guys. But it has to be done. Has to be done. We need to finish decorating that one. They could use more decorations, too. Let's leave this running a little bit. What? I wanted to check with this one. If it's a scavenger, we have to get something else in there. It is. Which means automatically fed when any other animal in the tank is fed. So, I could choose to put it back over here. Or I can leave it in here. Do we have anything else that's cold water that would fit in there? Well, not really. Actually, we're gonna have to move it. So, let's do that. We're gonna put you back over here. Then we just have this little empty tank we're gonna do something with later. But now it can be fed when this guy gets fed. Aha! And that means we have no more room in here, but everybody should be fully grown, so that's not really a problem. And temperature is fine, everything is fine, they're actually just perfect. Yeah. Just thinking... let's just put something right there in a corner. Yep, okay. That means this one is empty, which is never a good thing. So before people get to look at it way too much, let's see if we have any cold water fish that could go in that tiny tank. Otherwise, I might actually remove it and put something else there. Atlantic mackerel, kind of cold water, but we have so little space. Red leg hermit crab, fried egg jelly. Ooh, there's the frilled anemone. That could be an option. You need lights. I think we can put lights in this. We don't have any of these yet. That's an anemone. It needs to be cold. Needs light. Growth time. Well, growth doesn't really matter when it's anemone. So... Huh. But I need to move some of this stuff so we can actually place it in here, I think. So... let's move... Oh, come on. Let's just move this over here. And let's take these. Gonna move you. Oh, I move you. And let's take one of these. And move you over there. Okay. And then we're gonna take this little one. Frilled anemone. Okay, we need lights first. Do that. Basic lights. There we go. Now we have lights on it. And then we take our little anemone here. There we go. Aha. There we go. Let's get a couple of these in here. Let's move you and get... Right clicked again. That's not what I wanted. Left click. There we go. Look at that. Nice. Then we have these guys in there. That should be fine. Here. And what do you need? You need a temia. Do we have a temia anywhere? We put a temia somewhere for someone. Okay, well, let's get some more temia. So it's easy to feed you guys. Let's just put it right there next to the door. The tank should be fine. Everything is cold. Yes. Awesome. Now there's something for people to look at. And I kind of removed all the decorations, but that's okay. Let's just give them one of these. Nice. Whew. Okay, now we're running. I think everybody should be safe. It's so sad when you overlook something, or when you don't go through this and do this, and then you end up losing something because something wasn't quite as it should be. Okay, this kind of looks a little bit like a deep tank. And we could... Where are they? Help in here. Yes, we can. Okay. Let's just put some of this in here. Aha. And... what else do we have? Net cannon? No, I don't want that. Just put you there. So there's a little bit more decorative stuff to look at. Okay. Day 7. Okay, and I'm forgetting what I was saying. I needed to remember. Okay, they've heard enough about the basic aquarium info. Let's take the lever chat tag. I'm trying to take anything that has to do with precise point for right now. So, what do you want to tell me? Marble seven starfish. One has grown. Nice. And where were you? Actually, that was... Huh? That was over here, I think. Right? Yes. But they are fine. Everything... Ooh, look at all these prestige points, guys! Nice! We're getting so many prestige points. Yep. Okay. Ooh, so far so good. We still need to get this, but for that we need to get more science points. We're gonna need to put more fish in here. Yep. Okay, well, we are gonna continue with that next time. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.